This video was created by UNC Charlotte's Department of Information and Technology Services. In this video, you will see how to install the Standalone Citrix Receiver. First, go to the faq.uncc.edu website and find instructions for how do I install the Standalone Citrix Receiver. Then, click on the link in the first step to be able to download the receiver. The download will be selected automatically based on the computer you are on. Click the download link and wait for the file to download. Once the download is complete, click on the downloaded file to open. Double-click the Install Citrix Receiver option and click Continue. Click Continue. Read the license agreement and then click Continue. Click Agree. Now you can begin installing the receiver. First, click Install. Enter your password for the computer and click Install Software. Click Continue. When the installation is complete, click Close. Now you must configure the receiver. Please visit faq.uncc.edu for instructions on how to configure the receiver before using the Citrix Standalone Receiver. For more information about information technology services, please visit our website at itservices.uncc.edu.